19, one club invitational champ, Steve Friesen.
One club invitational champion, Steve Friesen.
That was what champions do.
I'm signature.
Open up and swing it, man.
I guess I'm supposed to give a speech here. I don't know if it's supposed to be sarcastic or real, but
whatever you want.
A little bit of both. Basically, I'm here because of Mark Anderson, a good buddy of mine. Met him through my friend Will Collins. So kind of met the whole South Dakota connection. He's lived in Phoenix a long time. Michael Martin, good buddy of mine. So haven't seen him for a few years. So good excuse to drive up the road from Lincoln, Nebraska and be here. And I was here 3 years ago. It was super fun. So it's like, wanted to come back and hang out with the boys and play a little golf. And I just took Mark's lead. I said, what club are you using? He said, 9-iron. I'm like, nobody takes it more serious than this guy. I figured he's game planned it out. 9-iron's the club. So just fun to be here. And this is a sweet facility. So all the people, I know there's a lot of work by you guys to make this happen. And finally wearing the coat. So feels good. Thanks.
Time for a double tomorrow.
Once they knew I committed, they'd be kind of tailoring this coat to my size. Appreciate it. Thanks for coming out. Appreciate
Teddy's about to hoop one.
Here's your Sharpie.
It's time for the BOSC story. In the year 2001, an aspiring claymaster had a vision unlike any other, to create a binding symbol for the brotherhood of summers past, a cup handcrafted in earth, water, and fire. Inscribed with the names of all the past champions. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Boys of Summer Cup! Ladies and gentlemen, we've been conducting this championship, this event, this party, for 18 years. And it never ceases to amaze me how everyone knows when the party's over. You can hear it when Bob O'Reilly reverberates through the air. You can feel it when the hair stands up on the back of your neck. And you can see it. You can see it. You can feel it when it shakes. You can see it on the looks of four golfers' faces. Four men attempting to write their name in stone amongst the greats of the Boys of Summer Cup. Ladies and gentlemen, the party's over. Please join me in welcoming our first finalist. He's the South Dakota Junior Champion. He's the runner-up in the 2009 South Dakota Match Play Championship. He played golf at South Dakota State University. He's currently the Chief Operating Officer of a cybersecurity company out of Minneapolis, Minnesota. With a score of 72, join me in welcoming to the ladies and gentlemen, quite frankly, our next finalist needs no introduction. But I want to show this man some respect. Ladies and gentlemen, quite frankly, our next finalist needs no introduction. But I want to show this man some respect. He is the two-time defending Minnesota Mid-Amateur Champion. He is the current Minnesota Mid-Amateur Match Play Champion. He's worn the Carmody coat. He's hoisted the cup twice. With the Champions Mark success rate nearing 50%, his third cup will make them the greatest of all time. Join me in welcoming Trent Peterson! Ladies and gentlemen, our next finalist is a member of the University of Nebraska Hall of Fame. He's competed professionally in over 20 countries. He has more than 10 professional victories, including a 59 in competition. He has a victory on the Corn Ferry Tour, also known as the Web.com Tour. He is the reigning One Club Invitational Champion. He's attempting to match the great Will Collins as the only person to slip on the coat and hoist the cup in the same weekend. Please join me in welcoming with a score of 70, the Free Steve Freezer! Finalist in the 2019 South Dakota Match Play Championship. He was a runner-up in the 2018 South Dakota Match Play Championship and Two-Man Championship. He's currently a jackrabbit at South Dakota State University. He's six under par at the Northwest Iowa Amateur, where he will compete 36 holes tomorrow. Please join me in welcoming with a score of 69, Gigabato! Join me in welcoming our qualifying medalist. He also is a former South Dakota Golf Association Junior Champion. He was a quarter finalist in the 2019 Match Play Championship. He also sits at 600 par in the Northwest Iowa Amateur, where he will compete tomorrow against Jacob Otto. He has drank Coca-Cola Classic out of the Boys of Summer Cup Junior Trophy. He's a member of the Golden Gophers men's golf team. Would it be appropriate for him to drink a CL smoothie out of the Boys of Summer Cup in about 2 hours? Please join me in welcoming our medalist with a score of 68, Will Brooklyn!
Trent.
Yeah.
Oh.
Great shot. Great shot.
Good.
2019 Boys of Summer Cup champion, Trent Peterson. Three-time champion.
Great job, Trent.
Thanks.
Man, hell of a putt. We got a microphone.
Wow, that was a march right there, boys.
Get your face in that mic.
Yeah, sorry. Just give me a sec. That was intense. I'm shaking right now. I'm just so excited. I love this tournament. I love coming here. You guys put on such a fun event. I mean, the course is in great shape. Thanks for agreeing to have it out here. All the volunteers, the crowd. I mean, it's so much fun playing with 50 carts running around causing trouble. I mean, it is so much fun. To Will, Friesen, Jacob, and Tim, I mean, thanks for playing. That was a fun march. That was nerve-wracking, let me tell you. So thanks to everybody. Thanks.
All right, Trent. Good playing. The GOAT.